Blossom Barge Cow.
I was just gonna do a simple watercolor practice. My smoke tree is sitting outside. I was so working towards streaming this video as well, but first of all, I'm pretty shy. I'm a really shy person, and this whole video and streaming kind of thing is a little bit scary for me, as it would be for anyone. But also, it's not enough that I'm nervous, but it's also just that I don't have the technology to effectively stream. This camera's okay, but the internet is not. I have internet that runs off of a potato, and maybe I could stream if I had literally 4 times faster internet upload speed, because right now it's at 0.5 megabyte bits, and that's completely useless. So unfortunately, I don't think it's possible. I streamed for about 3 seconds, and there was some red boxes and some repeats, which was really weird, and I lost my nerve and I gave up. So sorry, but but don't lose hope. It will happen someday. We have been in talks of switching our internet providers anyway, even before this topic came up, so maybe. I don't like change, and yeah, I don't know. It might be good, might not be good. We'll see. Oh, look what I got at Grand Blavind! Ooh! It's Bottle of Core, and it's a blue! And for some reason it was 15% off. Bottom's a little bit squeezed. I wonder if they used this in a demo, and that's why. It's a good thing too, because one of these is, I think it was 20 bucks. This is a Series 1, and it was 20 bucks. And this series, how many series are there? 4? I think there's 4. But Series 4 was $30. This is the color it is. Let's see what it looks like. This is great, because it's not, as far as I can tell, it's not translucent. So now I have a blue that isn't opaque like this. What is this? Why are you opaque? I don't like it. Look at the difference. Also green, because that's clearly green. But I should have known, did not pay attention. Awesome. And this will probably last me a bajillion years. It's totally worth 20 bucks. Okay. But I'm not using my course because I'm in my journal. I'm using Cotman.